can't forget, must not forget, that they are all our children too.
Like all survivors, I once thought, when I'm home, I won't give a damn. But now I know I'm caught, I'll never leave Vietnam. War isn't over when it ends. Some pictures never leave your mind. They are the faces of the children, the ones we left behind. They're called Quy Đôi, the dust of life, conceived in hell and born in strife. They are the living reminder of all the good we failed to do. We can't forget, must not forget, that they are all our children too. These kids hit walls on every side. They don't belong in any place. Their secret they can't hide. It's printed on their face. I never thought one day I'd plead for half-breeds from a land that's torn. But then I saw a camp for children whose crime was being born. They're called Quy Đôi, the dust of life, conceived in hell and born in strife. We owe them fathers and the family a loving home they never knew, because we know deep in our hearts that they are all our children too. These are souls in need. They need us to give. Someone has to pay for their chance to live. Help me to
I gotta know what you meant on the phone. What is this news you received? You can only tell me.
A lot of groups use my Bangkok staff to process problems on their behalf. We got this in from the embassy. It's not easy to tell you. It's best that you see.
Kim. It's about Kim, isn't it? Only you know how hard I tried to get word. Tell me first, nothing else. Tell me. Did she survive?
You must read the report, Chris, but yes, she's alive!
You don't know, John, these nightmares are things that I've seen. I have seen her face burned, seen her shot with my gun. I have chased her through streets and heard nothing but screams. What's wrong? Come on, there is still something more.
She has a child. You have a son.
You won't believe me, but I dream this, John. It's in the nightmare when I see Saigon. Jesus, John, I am married. Is this story for real?
I'm only telling you what I received. but our reports can usually be believed. Kim's a bar girl in Bangkok. Pal, I know how you feel. It's too late, I have a whole new life. I have a wife I love, she can't just disappear. Listen, guy, I know the shock you had. It isn't always bad, there are solutions here.
Oh, John, I never told her. My wife, how can I tell her? A child, what do I do? I shattered Kim. Now Ellen too.
I have learned the best thing for a
it's
couple.
It's time to tell her.
You should both go to Bangkok.
I have to tell her.
I mean Ellen too.
Us both.
You both should go.
Hey guys, come on.
But first Ellen has to know.
Batteries included.
Everything loaded.
I'm depressed for hustling amours to Japanese tours. It's no treat in Bangkok. I'm the best, but selling these runts for sexual stunts leaves me beat in Bangkok. 10 cents an hour.
Hey! You said you'd fill my place up.
Yes, boss.
Where are they?
They're coming, boss.
Get to work, you half-breed.
Right away, boss. You're full of shit, boss. Screw the Siamese. Look how they're ripping off refugees.
Super girl!
If you're looking for fun, original sin, if you want to put up, then you gotta come here.
Yes.
Hey, boys, don't stand around like
girls.
I
got girls.
Watch out, those guys, they're really pimps.
Really?
You want some thrill? Come on and grab it.
After price.
Three girls, two gerbils, and a rabbit.
Oh, hey, come to me. Look what you see.
Hey, That's a joke. Mine won't smoke for a small extra fee.
I'm trying to chase you everywhere you retreat. You pick right off the menu.
Hey, Joe, try taking a little excursion. You all feel good from a little perversion.
Oh, yeah? Massage.
Requiring total immersion.
Oh, wow.
Some strange positions, they say, are Persian.
Oh, no.
Drinks are on me. Hey, first girl is free. Yes. What can I say? You get me for a small extra fee. It was a joke, pal. You want a girl, sir? You like one of these? Shake it.
You have a Kim here. Can I see her?
Yes, sir. You pick him well. Mr. John, is that you?
The engineer. Jesus Christ, you're here too.
Of all my friends, you're the one that I miss.
I'm looking for Kim.
I love you so, you and your buddy Chris.
I'm here about him. Kim has a child born in
75. Let out, and it's you who arrive. You'll find the end of your quest here in our little dive. I'm impressed. American clerks, a system that works. There's really no other.
Listen, spare me the gas. Is there really a child?
Oh, yes, we're blessed. And Kim's on a trip for citizenship. And I am her brother.
You're her brother, my ass. Come on, take me inside.
Look here, who got our application? I said I'd bring us all salvation.
Oh my God, Monsieur John, yes, of course he sent you.
Not in here. Is there some place near we can talk?
Take your hands off, we're finished. Go find someone else.
Come with me. There's a lot I've got to say first.
Chris is here, say he's here. Oh my God, it's all true.
I suggest whatever may be, you leave this to me. Display little mother.
What I need to find out, she can tell me alone.
Take me to Chris. I can leave here right now. We've been here for so long. Took this job to survive. 1 month at sea, I was sure we'd drown. But I thought about Chris, and we didn't go down. I've done terrible things, but we're safe and you're here. So perhaps all the gods have begun to forgive.
Oh, yeah!
Did the gentleman order champagne?
She was about to get it.
You better get back on the chain or get out!
Monsieur John,
I am sick of the quick
look at this.
Let him look at our kid. See the lids of his eyes. Let him have a surprise.
Come see Chris.
I'm going to America, man. Look, Uncle Sam. How nice I am. I'm doing all this just for town. An American boy. Hey guys, I'll show you the place. Bing Bong Girls next stop. Yeah, this way. Yeah, this way.
Yeah. Look, John, this is his son. Don't they have the same smile? He's been waiting for his father for a long, long while.
I'm not here as a friend. I have a job to do. It's strange to find my work should lead me here to you. Chris knows all about you. I have shown him all this. But I think that it's time you know all about Chris.
Please, don't you see that's all I live for? I have him and nothing more. At night, everything that's not him disappears behind my door.
Please, he went crazy when he lost you. Spoke to no one for a year. Then he finally said, I'm home now. My life has to go on here. him. Let me finish talking, please. That was 3 whole years ago.
Yes, yes, I know. I know how pain can grow when the rock you hold on to is a love miles away. Listen, please. I already know this story. Take us to the USA.
When we finish here, you'll see him. Chris arrived with me today.
It's Joe! Oh, Tam, he's here. He's here, he's so near. We might breathe the same air tonight. Your father's here. I dreamed so hard.
I can't tell her like this.
I kept my faith.
I should not be the one.
And now it's true.
Must first see his son. They don't stay in the miles. There's a woman
watched over as we cross the land
and the sea. What sustained her for miles?
God wants us together.
Can I end this journey, please? There's only one thing I can do. I must bring Chris here to see you.
I thought I said no kids around. So what's the brat doing here? You better take care. I'm watching both of you. You and your engineer. Sir, would you like a massage?
No thanks, it's not my scene.
You can find boys from La Cage. You better watch it!
Where is he? What is that look? He was right on the hook! Don't tell me he's left free!
Engineer Chris is here! John is going to get him and bring him to me. My heart's ready to burst! I don't know what I'll tell him first.
That guy is no one to trust, or a soldier who just learned he fathered a son. You've got to get to Chris first. I will find his address now before he can run.
You can't trust what he'll do. Don't you worry, I'll mention you.
Don't screw with me, little bitch. I don't want any hitch. You just do as you're told. You go to his hotel. I'll be working as well, guarding our bag of gold.
Tell me where and I'll go. He is longing for me, I know. You have brought me through the lightning, have watched me from afar. You know all and you forgive me, loving parents that you are.
Please
go and talk to your ghost,
little girl, till you're blue.
On the life that starts today,
you have one chance,
we must journey
one.
To a new
He's
world.
Talking
and
to
I must
you.
Be
I'm
on my way.
Saw that day. Still
staring at you with open eyes. You're safe in the daylight, but in the dark I rise. I'm the crime that you hid. Though you want to forget that you killed, but you did. Judgment that was planned. Did you think you would escape the truth's avenging hand? Just because you have escaped the boundaries of your land?
I'm here, I'm never dead.
I am the guilt inside your head. You think your marine's not like other men. Betrayed you once, and he will again. Think about that night. Where was he back then?
No! I'm getting you out!
Sorry, Sergeant. As things degenerate, all I'm giving her is her immigration papers without the wait sign.
That's not good enough!
You'll get her on board the carrier. You're declaring that you will marry her when you get back to the States. Sign here, yes, please.
By order of the old man, the embassy will close according to plan.
I'll stretch a couple rules to issue her pass. That's it, you're ready, nice ass. Who's next?
By order of the old man, we're processing the goods as fast as we can.
I mean Vietnamese, hey, don't get me wrong. Can't leave these looks for the calm, right?
Christ, I'm due with the embassy, no time to lose.
We don't want you to leave me today.
Well, at least Uncle Sam bought our honeymoon cruise.
If you're going, I don't want to stay.
Look, I'm leaving my gun, we got time, I'm staying back.
Well, I will do whatever you say.
Get plenty of word when the VC attack. I want you in that bed waiting when I get back.
Sorry, Sergeant, we must accelerate. State Department says we evacuate. The word is we must be out by
then. But my girl's out there!
Sorry, Sergeant, it's straight from Washington. No one is around now, not anyone. As fast as we load the planes, we're gone.
Okay!
Keep quiet, don't shout. The ambassador won't leave till everyone's out. The chopper's on the way, have room for you all. They're climbing all of the wall.
Get back, I tell you, don't shout. The ambassador won't leave till everyone's out.
The ambassador just sent an order to freeze. That's it, the law, Vietnamese, get out!
No! I'm the wife of a soldier. Please, let me through!
Tough enough!
Help me, who must I pay? Tell me what I must do!
Let me out! I've got to go back for my bride!
Mister, please! Listen, someone, my husband is waiting inside!
Please, Kim, hear the phone. I can't get there. Please be home.
Please, Chris, no one sees. I am lost here. Find me, please.
Please get me through. I don't care how.
Inside the embassy, we are pulling out now, and there will be no more reprieve.
I got to the old man there. Don't be an ass, the ambassador is leaving now.
Judge, take me with you.
Take my children.
I have a letter here.
I hope to see you.
To kill, loaded by here. Don't leave us behind here. I'm a wife who left already.
I have a letter here.
I have no life to speak. There is no one to find here. There's nothing behind here.
I must get in there. Listen, anyone. Please tell my husband that the help is done.
Out of my way of that!
can't fly up here when they come up.
Be shot!
Let me go, John, I can't leave her. Why in the world should I be saved instead of her? It's not you, it's war, that's cruel. What? And if a dream gets mad, perhaps it's that they were.
There's no one behind here. They have left us behind here.
Wake up, my friend, your mercy trip has failed. There's nothing you can do, that ship has sailed. She's not the only one we'll have betrayed.
Get to the room or else we are betrayed.
Your door, and our love is reborn.
on, Chris. He's at this hotel. Let's go!
Take care of Tam! You're John's wife, are you not?
Oh God, I see. It had to happen. You must be Kim. Chris went to find you. Please come inside. No one will hurt you. I'm Chris's wife. My name is Ellen. Won't you sit down?
Tell me you are lying. We've been married a year. I am sorry, it's true. He said he'd come to get me. He said he tried to reach you, but what could he do? Please tell me you're not married. You don't know, you can't know what I've done to be here. You don't know how I needed a new start. I feel walls in my heart closing in. I can't breathe. I can't win.
As for the child, you say it's Chris's.
Oh, yes, madame, my son is Chris's. I had a dream for my son to belong, not live his life in the streets like a rat. We aren't rich, but we'll shoulder our load. Chris and I are totally together on that. Then you must take Tam with you.
Mother, impossible, Kim.
You will take Tam with you. Then he'll get what I wanted for him.
But Kim, your child needs you. Chris is married to me. We want kids of our own.
Tam's chance lies with you now, not with me.
No, can't you see? We can't work. It can't be.
If you're saying that because you made him change his mind, Chris must go away and leave me and his son behind. If you're saying that because my husband has another wife, my child has no future like the dust of night. He must come tonight to my place. Tell me so to my face.
I don't want this. I didn't come here to meet a girl who loves my husband. I came here to help, but what do I do? Now, after this, what do I? It's all right. It's all right when I just imagine there's no face. She's not real. And I can tell myself it's all okay. But she's here. And my heart cries, this isn't happening. But the truth is cold and real. and I know this star won't go away. Now that I've seen her, there's no way to hide. She's not something from long ago. Now that I've seen her, I know why he lied. And I think it was better when I didn't know. Her voice, in the heat that filled the air, part of him still lingers there. I know what pain her life today must be, but if it all comes down to her or me, I don't care. I swear now that I've seen her, I can't stay the same. Who's this man that I always trusted? Now I have to
find her anywhere. Honey, what's wrong?
Kim was here. The one who had to tell her was me.
Oh my God, this is my fault.
I knew we were gone too long, Ella.
No, I think it's exactly what I had to see. You said you lived with her. That's all you were. Only one thing you left out is that you loved her.
It was just 2 weeks. That was years ago.
Nothing's changed for her.
Don't explain. There's nothing you can say. It's like she's gone insane. She tried to give away her own child.
She wants your son to be an American boy.
Don't you see? She thinks she's married to you. You must tell her she's not. She must hear it and soon. Of course, it only depends if it's true.
Please don't doubt me, Ellen. You're my wife. Lots of guys came back and had no life. I had you. Okay.
You can say what you want, but she's born you a son.
Jesus.
In your nightmares, the name that you shouted was hers. You've been with me 2 years and not shared things you've done. Don't hold back. Let me see. Turn now for me.
Let me tell you the way it was. Back when I was a different man. Back when I didn't have a clue I am. The feelings locked behind a dam that kept me there in Vietnam. There in the shambles of a war, I found what I was looking for. Saigon was crazy, but she was real. For one moment I could feel. I saw what I never knew, and through her eyes
understood. I wanted back a world I knew. The story of my life began again.
With you, it's alright now. That's all through.
Oh, Ellen, I should have told
we'll
you.
We'll get past these stars anew.
Will you ever trust me again?
Now listen, guys, it's not so easy. There is this kid who looks just like you. Hey, I think it's great you have each other, but he exists, you have to face it. I run a camp that is filled with weedoy, looking for the fathers that they may never find. You don't have a complicated choice with this boy. Do you want to take him out or leave him behind?
He's my son, I won't abandon him. Except the Jesus Christ, John, there is also Kim. What of her?
If it was only Tam, I'd take him now. He is your son, we'd make it work somehow. But Chris, she still loves you. How can I have her near?
There's no choice, I think the answer's clear. They'll have to stay in Bangkok, we'll support them here.
Listen,
you didn't see what's in that girl's head.
For now,
I thought you were both proud of what you just said.
It's done.
It's done.
It's planned. The girl is smart. She'll understand.
You must take Tap with
in
you.
In Bangkok, he will go to American schools.
I won't break my promise to my son.
We will start a new life.
You will take Tap with you.
We'll provide for their needs.
You are talking like fools.
You won't forget Tap is a part of you.
You should do what is right. Right for him. Right for us. Right for Kim.
I still taste your kisses. Your voice sings. What we were yesterday, but you'll come back tonight for him.
He bought our little group vacation.
In all his dreams he saw our baby, and he's teaching him to fly. Paper dragons in the sky.
Yes, papers, what's the situation? We'll need our guards for immigration. No tricks, I have my reputation. Don't want no phony complication.
No, no, he's coming to us tonight. Pack your things, get yourself arranged while I change for my last performance.
Me, Chris, and you. What a menage! Bangkok and Screw! Bon voyage! I'm going to America!
In your dreams!
My father was a tattoo artist in Haiphong. But his designs on mother didn't last too long. My mother sold her body high on betel nuts. My job was bringing red-faced messiahs to our huts. Selling your mom is a wrench. Perfume can cover a stench. That's what I learned from the French. Then it all changed with the ambient food.
The frogs went home. Who came? Guess who? Are you surprised? We went insane. With dollars pouring down like rain. Businessmen never rob banks. I can sell shit and get thanks. That's what I learned from the Yanks. I'm fed up with small-time hustles. I'm too good to waste my talent for greed. I need room to flex my muscles in an ocean where the big sharks feed. Make me Yankee. They're my family. They're selling what people need. What's that I smell in the air? The American dream. Sweet as a new millionaire. The American dream. Free fat and ready to wear. The American dream. Fat like a chocolate eclair as I suck out the cream. Rock by the table. How can I fail? And best of all, it's for sale. The American dream. Greasy chicks make life so sleazy. In the States, I'll have a club that's four-starred. Men like me there have things easy. I'll have a lawyer and a bodyguard. To the joints there, I'll sell blondes there. Then they can charge on a card. What's that I smell in the air? The American dream. Sweet as a sweet and bel air. The American dream. Girls can buy tits by the pair. The American dream. Bald people think they'll grow hair. The American dream. Call girls a line in Times Square. The American dream. Bums there have money to spare. The American dream. Cars that are far take you there. The American dream. On stage each night, Fred Astaire. The American dream. Toilets down the drain. Pop the champagne. It's time we all entertain my American dream.
Oh, no, not the car. Shit. Welcome home, baby.
Thank you.
one night have we come so far.
God rest you, Mary, gentlemen.
God rest you, Mary.